Welcome to MBBS Council. In this video, I am going to predict the expected NEET 2021 round 2 All India Quota closing rank based on the last year allotment data. Chandigarh closed at All India rank 634 during 2020 round 1 counselling. It was followed by Delhi, which closed at 1383. This year, the closing rank reduced for these two states by 200 ranks. Many candidates are getting awareness regarding internal quota available in Chandigarh and Delhi state. This trend is expected to continue. For states like Punjab, Gujarat, Jharkhand and Rajasthan, the closing rank reduced this year compared to last year. Let's take Uttar Pradesh. Last year, the closing rank for round 1 was 9,950. And for second round, it was 13,169. This means an increase of 3,219 rank. For 2021, the round 1 closing rank is 12,409. If we assume that the same number of candidates vacate seat this year in this state during the first round counselling, then the round 2 closing rank would be 15,628. Uttar Pradesh has new colleges approved this year. So the closing rank will increase as there will be more number of vacant seats during round 2. If your All India rank is less than 15,600, then you have good chance to get in Uttar Pradesh colleges during second round counselling. If you are interested to predict the closing rank for any particular medical college based on the last year closing rank difference and NEET 2021 round 1 provisional allotment, you can do that by installing MBBS Council app. You can find the link to the app in the description below. For SN Medical College, Agra, difference in closing rank for last year was around 2,600. This year, first round closing rank is uploaded as round 10 in MBBS Council app. If we add 2,600 to 4,400, we get 7,000 All India rank. So, if your rank is less than 7,000, then you have good chance to get SN Medical College Agra during second round allotment. You can find the expected closing rank for southern states. Except Kerala, all other states are expected to close above 15,000 All India rank. Tamil Nadu, with newly approved government medical colleges, the closing rank is expected to be around 18,000. As more seats will be vacant compared to last year during the round 2 counselling. You can find expected round 2 closing rank for the remaining states. Northeastern states seem to be least preferred by All India Quota candidates. Goa and Puducherry have lower closing rank because they have only one government medical college. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. Subscribe to this channel to get counselling updates. See you in the next video.